stadium. Iran bravely made the initial running and had keeper Jan Jongbloed scrambling all round his goal. Holland hardly looked like the World Cup runners-up of 1974, as Iran's positive football very nearly produced a shock opening goal. Eventually Holland got their act together. After Willy van der Kerkhoff was brought down, it was the new hero, Rob Rensenbrink, who struck home the penalty. A corner, and Rensenbrink headed a second. Suddenly, Iran fell apart. Johnny Repp, a hero of 1974, took on their defence single-handed. Passed one man, passed another, and another. Another penalty. Rensenbrink scored again from the spot to complete his hat-trick. Iran, after such a bright start,